There is evidence of some pneumonitis at the left base due to the rheumatic fever with the production of rales, which sound like bubbles on each breath. Anita, tell me about how you got sick and how you've been feeling in the past few days.
Well, it started from about 6 weeks ago when it started. I got the flu-like, and then I had awful heaviness in my chest. And I called the doctor in, and he gave me a shot of digitalis and a shot to pass my urine. And then it went away for a few days, and then on and off I've been sick ever since, coughing, kind of weak and hard for me to breathe good. And then this last week I got real sick with this awful thing on my chest and mucus and spitting.
How have you felt since you've been in the hospital?
I feel better, except I still cough a lot at night.
How do you like that cough medicine?
It's lousy.